In Gregory Loses His Clock, you start by losing your clock, and then you have to find it again. This game has quite an individual style. It's very colourful and the sprites are huge. You're set a number of puzzles to solve, in a factory, a jungle, an art gallery, and on a battlefield. All require the timing of a superhuman, apart from the battlefield, which requires the look of the devil on top. Gregory can move left, right, and in and out of doors. Completing a stage rewards you with another piece of the clock. If you win the battle stage, a friendly clockmaker will put it all back together again. Look a bit cute and cuddly for you? Don't be fooled. This game has a large number of ways to kill you off, including death by crocodile. Painful. If you're looking for a game to solve, rather than defeat by pure arcade skill, then you could do a lot worse. But be warned, that final battlefield is too much of a bitch for most people.